Wait, are you telling me Nanny is gone? I don't believe this. I just spoke to her 2 days ago. Like, who was watching her? This would have never happened if you would have postponed your little wedding. Jeff doesn't even love you. He's just there because you let him sit on his ass and watch TV all day.
How can you say that?
You know it's true. You even said it yourself. You don't trust him and that you caught him with another girl in your own bed.
Quiet.
You know it's true.
Bitch, quiet.